The list of what we already know about the all-new 2018 Jeep Wrangler is a long one, as months of anticipation and leaked information have given us tidbits about its engines, interior and exterior features, and four-wheel drive systems. Now Jeep has finally released the big piece of the puzzle, actual, real, official photos of the production JL Wrangler. All that's left now is official word on the Wrangler's specifications, which should come out within the next few weeks as the automaker gets ready to start production sometime in November. Admittedly, the Wrangler's looks don't come as much of a surprise. It looks like a Jeep, as we had already gleaned from the numerous spy photos of 2- and 4-door models earlier this year. Beyond the familiar shapes of its exterior, bigger changes are in store for the Wrangler's cabin, which gets a much-needed technology update including the latest versions of Chrysler's Uconnect infotainment system. Jeep isn't quite ready to talk specifics about the Wrangler's engine options, but based on what we know so far, choices will include Chrysler's 3.6-liter Pentastar V6 and the new 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder. According to the leaked owner's manual, both will pair with either a 6-speed manual or an 8-speed automatic transmission. Two different transfer cases will be offered, including a 4-position unit with the expected high and low ranges and a 5-position unit with both 4H Auto and 4H PT, for part-time, modes. Mopar has already revealed all sorts of accessories for the new Wrangler, for those who like to customize the rigs. Much more variety is planned for the Wrangler lineup later on, including a possible diesel engine, a hybrid variant, and a confirmed Wrangler pickup called the Scrambler. These spin-offs likely won't start production until at least next year, so expect Jeep to continue making a big stir about the all-new Wrangler for months after the standard model's full debut at the Los Angeles Auto Show on November 29.